The server console allows you to directly issue commands to the server and also monitor output from the server, which can be extremely helpful in troubleshooting problems. For example, we can type in the command help to get a list of all of our available commands either in-game or on the console. Now please note there is a limit to what is displayed in the console view. If you require fuller information, log into your server via FTP and download the server log.